Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another let's play for Splatoon 2. Okay, I'm still doing the auto expansion. Okay, so I didn't pay attention to what Marina said in the beginning. I'm done for anyway. If I miss one target, I'm fucked. Okay, so I didn't read what Marina was explaining to me, that I had to hold the Archer trigger in order to... Oh, ran out of time. I just get a pathetic amount of time to take the test. Man, it's just like with the rings in Superman 64. I hate those things. Just when I was getting the hang of things. Y'all need to get those things. Oh my god, I was a hair away from clearing the test. Just that last one is being difficult, is being ass. Damn it! Why does the last one have to be so hard to destroy? Thank you. out ink at the wrong time. This always fucking happens. I was so goddamn close. Why is the game gotta do this to me? Yeah, sorry, my bad, people. Just taking a quick bite of my gaming snacks. Alright, here we go. Inca Ziga, Girl Power Station, defend the orb. So all I get is a splat bomb. Oh, it looks like the bad guys are waiting for you. Choose the main weapon that you trust yourself the most with. Take them all down. Okay, so I got this special. Trust. Interesting challenge. So dual split. what they could use specials too. Okay, so I've gone as much further with the splatter shot. Yeah, let's take him down. Man, this is very hard to defend. The damage is stacking up. The orb broke. Test failed. What, 2000? We're not done yet though, hang tough. Oh my god, I have to... Okay, so I get about a minute, 30 seconds to... try to take the defend the orb. Also gotta survive as well. Ugh! God damn it, game, stop being so blast. I mean, damn it, processing, stop being so blast. Never try to bubbles out, so. Thank you. damn it! My special when it counts. Fuck. Even with five tries, this is hard as a motherfucking shit.